Okay, let's see how this brush pen works to make a quick dragon head. I'm going a bit slowly so I can get a continuous dark line. Then adjusting the pressure, I can try to get a thinner line at the endings when I'm trying to do the teeth. So you sort of have to really practice more like when you're working with a regular brush to see how can you adjust the thickness of the lines.